A very good morning, class 11th and 12th. We are beginning with the cation analysis, and we will be doing the zero group cation, which is ammonium, which we are going to test today. It's a white salt, and the requirements are Nestle's reagent, sodium hydroxide, concentrated HCl, and you might require a burner since it is cold. We are in the month of January, and the gas evolution in case of ammonia is slightly tough. My student, Shayan, is now going to take up the pinch of salt in a test tube. And he will add sodium hydroxide to it. And we will try to observe if there is any gas evolution. Normally, this gas evolution is not observed clearly owing to the ammonia being hydrogen bonded to each other. It is not volatile. So this gas evolution is not clear. It can be tested by bringing a glass rod dipped in concentrated HCl near the mouth of the test tube. And we can observe if there is any dense white fumes evolved or not. It is not observed. It's faint white fumes. If you can see, there are a faint white fumes, but this can be better illustrated if we use a burner and slightly heat the contents. So he will just warm it a bit so that there is evolution of the ammonia gas, if at all. And now we will bring a glass rod dipped in concentrated HCl near the mouth of this tube. There is a dense white fuming formed inside the test tube, which indicates that there is a probability of ammonium ion. Now, these dense white fumes are perhaps of ammonia, and we can confirm it by adding the Nestle's reagent into this test tube. If it turns brown, it will confirm that it has ammonium ion in it. Press it a little. The Nestle's reagent, yeah. Can you see? You will have to see the Nestle's reagent on the sides of the test tube because it reacts with the gas, and this brown PPT formation of Nestle's reagent confirms that we have ammonia gas in the test tube, and the ion that we are testing is ammonium. With this, we end the cation analysis of ammonium. We have done the dense white fumes, which are clearly seen inside the test tube too, and this Nestle's reagent test. Fine. Have a good day. Bless you all. Bless you loads. Do well in life.